Hello, this is James Gardner, the CineTechGeek, and today I'm with Keith from CRU Dataport. And, well, basically, this company has been behind the standard, well, the drives which are used to distribute DCPs across the world. And they've got some new range of products to help us with that. So, Keith, can you tell us about this?
I can. Today we're debuting our new product called the DCmini. And this is going to be CRU's new introduction to the DCP duplication and distribution market. This product is going to hold a 2.5 inch, 9.5 millimeter hard drive. It's going to be able to be ingested at the servers or the theater management systems via USB 3 micro or USB 3 with an A-style connector. You can plug this into a USB 2 or USB 3 port. Also, using our adapter, you can plug it into any existing DX115 receiving frame that you see throughout all the servers and all of our DC racks, and you can ingest the DCmini directly into all existing equipment.
So that's fantastic. So basically, we've got a new transport device, smaller, so cheaper to transport in terms of your freighting costs. And we'll just show this case here. This is a prototype from my understanding that you can also purchase for using for distribution and in the mail, etc.
Correct. This is just a sample of it right here. But this is going to hold the drive in the case with the cable. And obviously, it's going to be much smaller than the existing units that are shipping out. It's going to weigh just under 1 pound compared to about 7 or 8 pounds with the existing Pelican cases that are going out.
So that's a fantastic new development to reduce the cost in content distribution for DCPs. So that's really good. Thanks a lot, Keith. It's a really good advancement or innovation for the digital cinema industry. And this is James Gardner and Keith from CRU Dataport on CineTechGeek. Bye for now.